just clean up the wires a little bit.